here, and then we'll do a bit of hike around the island, hopefully the community centre will be
open.
A little stroll, yes, come around, can't say hike. We'll stroll around the island and we should be able to get food and refreshments in the afternoon.
Sounds good. Fishing rod?
Yeah, sure it is. Fishing rod, brand new, especially for the trip. Sorry for getting me up so early. Choppy, the wind is coming from the north and now it's coming from the southwest. That's lovely, isn't it? This is the normal way. So this is Karakushkame, it's a really popular dive site. A lot of people request it. You start out there and you dive under this big boulder. Ronan's done it. Come under that boulder there, it feels like a cave. And when you come up, you go into the back there and it's a beautiful plunge pool in the back. I was thinking we might snorkel.
Deeper than I remember.
Yeah, it gets shallow just at the end here. Big tide as well today. It might have been here at low tide before.
But I mean, laterally it's
You can see a lovely blood pool in there. I'll definitely be going in there for a dip.
Yeah. There's a rugby ball.
Left up for a ball, get down with the
Go quick before I run out of batteries.
Yeah, it's much easier than it seems. Like it's lower.
Really quite simple.
See ya.
Hiya, Charlie.
A few bars.
How are you doing?
You dyed the hair.